spot. I'm the one that bring them raindrops. We go back, remember crisscross and hopscotch. You don't wanna hold me down when the block's hot. I make your dream come true when you wake up, and your looks just the same without no makeup. Had to pull up on your mama, see what you made of. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have another wig review for you guys. The wig I will be reviewing is from Ultra, and I have the lace front in the style Jada, and I have it in the color 1B. And this is how the stock card looks. So this wig has two combs, one right here and one right here, one in the back, as well as the adjustable straps. It is hard lace, so this is the parting with me not doing anything to it. I'm actually not gonna do anything to this wig because I am giving this wig away. So I'm just doing a review on it. So this wig is big head friendly. I have it on and everything. The wig do come in a middle part. You can adjust it to the left or the right to your liking. The wig is about a, I would say 16, almost 18 inch. The hair is a light yaki. As you can see, I am combing through it with no problem. And I've had this wig open since, for about 2 weeks now. The hair does shed. The wig do shed. That's one thing I will say. So let me show you guys. So the ends come out nice and beautiful. This would have been a very pretty middle part. If I were to leave it and wear it as a middle part, it would have been a very pretty middle part when this hair sheds a lot. When you take a flat iron and flatten this part right here, lay this part down, do you some baby hairs. So if you were to do some baby hairs and stuff, if you were to do some baby hairs and have your part looking all nice and stuff, this is a very nice unit as a middle part. And I don't usually wear middle parts, so that's just to tell you guys how good it would be. So let me give you guys a 360 of the hair. You guys can get a good look at it. So this is the hair from the front. So yeah, so this is Jada. So this is her behind the ears. Beautiful. Do a nice ponytail, and it's not that long in the ponytail, so that's nice. So yeah, you guys, everything for this wig will be in the description box if you guys do want to go check that out. Thank you guys so much for watching this review. Stay tuned, I have some more nice units coming up, and I would have kept this wig, yes. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Yeah, he's the one that hit the same spot. I'm the one that bring them raindrops. We go back, remember crisscross and hopscotch. You don't wanna hold me down when the block's hot. I make your dream come true when you wake up, and your looks just the same without no makeup. Had to pull up on your mama, see what you made of. Ain't gotta worry about them commas, cause my makeup. You can run inside my life.